interesting Lionhead violin. It's a Jacobus Stainer copy, also labeled as such. Germany around 1930s. The violin shows a one-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. The edges are beautifully decorated with wooden inlays on front and back. The violin received a new setup in our workshop with newly fitted elder ebony pecs, a newly fitted elder ebony tailpiece, the new ebony chin rest, a new bridge, and new strings.